hell is Jackson doing in here? It's that racing van. Damn it, he thinks his mother's here. This place is mob-owned. After the auction mess, these guys will be on high security.
No fucked up junkie, man. Find him.
Check him. Keep your head down. this is shit. I'm gonna look over here.
Trouble! Nothing here. Moving on. I don't see shit. I'm gonna look over here. You guys lost them, not me. Stay sharp.
What do we got over here?
Jack, I'll check over there.
Let me get you someplace safe. Come on, Jax. Come on. There's so much I wish I could explain to you. Sorry about all this, Jax. I know it's not easy. Look, Jax. When I have to deal with these bad guys, I need you someplace safe. That's what makes me strong.
I'm like the healer.
Yeah, you're just like that.
Except that's just a game.
I'm warning you. If I don't hear from his mother, soon I will call the police.
What you did for me at the bricks, Iraq couldn't believe it.
But he did believe it, right?
Yeah, he did. I mean, he's all proud and shit. I can't risk pissing him off again, man. You understand?
There's a bar near Rossi Fremont. I'm leaving something in the trash. It's a wire. Go get it.
Listen, you spooked him at the auction. Now, nobody gets into the upper floors without his permission, including me.
We'll be discreet.
Come on, man!
Authorities have confiscated a shipping container loaded with military-grade weapons worth millions of dollars. The shipment came from Central Europe. Just how it got into the country isn't clear. Police say this is part of a larger sting operation, but wouldn't elaborate.